How's it going, everybody? This is Lance Cassidy, and you're watching Entropic Decay Gaming. So, you remember how a couple of episodes ago I said that I really did not care for the surface missions in this game? Well, the good news today is that out of both surface missions, this is the one that I prefer. I don't know why. I think it's just because it's darker, a bit more moody. I don't know. Anyway, Secret Agent, let's get right down to it, shall we? The objectives today are to break communications link to bunker, disable Spetsnaz support aircraft, I guess is how you pronounce that, and gain entry to bunker. The pirate helicopter was tracked to Severnaya, where a Keyhole 1 ELINT satellite recorded a brief firefight. After the pirate left, the same satellite observed a troop helicopter being made ready at a Spetsnaz camp 200 miles due south. The only way that we can get you there quickly is to drop you from a spy plane, and the Soviet Special Forces will be there before you. You should remember this place, 007. We need any evidence of Yana's presence there, and fast. Disable the troop helicopter so that nothing can be removed from the scene, and destroy their surveillance cameras. This had to be an inside job, Bond. I could make a conspiracy theory reference there, but I'm just not going to go that route. Find out who their contact was. I don't know how to pronounce that word. The macabre. Fuck it. To do it would be to use their casualty list, of course. You'd have to know who was there first. Right, I've altered a standard mine to take a 10-second fuse. There's only one, so don't play around with it. That should take care of their helicopter. This is a covert op, so I fitted a silencer to your pistol. Satisfied? No? Well, tough, that's all you're getting. Remember the saying, James, never go back? Alright, let's do it. Let's do this, shall we? Get right down to it. And yeah, OBS is recording fine, so you guys can see exactly the same thing that I'm seeing. Fortunately, most of these guards have clobs, which are the weakest gun in the whole fucking game. So there's really not much to worry about here unless I get spotted by a camera. And I don't think there's anything in here that I need to pick up. Nah, this one's empty. So we just go to the same place we did last time. How original. You know, with as many outposts that there are in this level, you would think that they would have rearranged this for Bunker 2 a little bit. Picked up a comms room key. Now all I gotta do is find the satellite. There, which is, I was gonna say, is easier said than done in this darkness, but right there it is. Oh, hello. Oh, crap! Yeah, I'm gonna get seen on the way out if I don't destroy this one. There we go. Communications link damage and objective A completed. Wait, where am I taking fire from? Oh, hello. See, even with the claw, the accuracy of these guys just sucks. Alright, let's go blow up the plane. Get our asses in the bunker. And for some reason, that doesn't fail the mission, because the game just recognizes the timer. do a little extra damage. Seriously, only three guards? Come on, let me have control of the game. I can take care of them no problem. Fuck. I had to have made a target time if there was one. And there was not. Okay, so now comes one of the most fun levels in the whole fucking game. Because if I don't move my ass, there could potentially be a literal endless swarm of guards. Fun, right? Okay, so objectives. Compare staff casualty list, recover CCTV tape, disable all security cameras, and escape with Natalia. Escape is the first priority. Find the staff and casualty lists and the CCTV tape of your capture. If there are any witnesses, try and bring them out as well. Unbelievable, 007. If this gets out, we'll be the laughingstock of the international community. As soon as you get back, if you get back, you're getting a performance review. Only completing the objectives will give you a hope of keeping your rather checkered career intact. You've got your wits and that's about it, 007. Not much I can do to help you here. You might try to find your equipment again when you escape from the cell, though. It took me a lot of time to get all that stuff together. Grabbed by the Spetsnaz, James. Sounds painful. You gotta love Moneypenny's quips. Severnaya Bunker Complex. So, who's this girl? Let's talk to her. It appears that we're cellmates. Who are you anyway? The name's Bond. James Bond. Doesn't sound nearly as cool when I say it. Natalia Semyonova. I'm not gonna try to pronounce that middle name. Charmed to meet you, Natalia. Why have you been locked up? They think that I am a traitor, that I betrayed my countrymen. And did you? Of course not. Urumov stole the Goldeneye. Colonel Arkady Grigorovich Urumov. I've met him before. Urumov is a general now, in charge of the space weapon program. What brings you to Siberia, James Bond? I work for the British government. I'm looking for a stolen helicopter. That doesn't matter anymore. Why not? You are a spy, and I am a traitor. We will be shot. I don't think so. I have a cunning plan. Hey, you! Hey, guard! Hey! Hey! Motherfucker. Guard, my stomach hurts. I'm gonna be sick. You must think I was born yesterday. That worked well. Oh, shut up over there. I'm really ill. Open the cell door. Shut up. Don't bother me again. You know, that just kinda... Shut up, Natalia. Alright, guess I gotta do this the real way. Boy, that just sort of had a Roger Moore campy Bond feel to it, didn't it? Alright, got that shit. Stop or I'll shoot! Fucked myself here. Okay, so now we're out of there. Now can I just manage not to fuck this up? I gotta get out of here! Like I said, the sheer volume of guards in this level can potentially just really fuck you up. I don't think there's anything back here that I need to get a hold of, but... Better safe than sorry, right? Alright, I think I'm in the clear now. Oh, wait a minute, there's a camera down here. Hello. All right, cool. Oh, good. The guy that I needed to kill came out of that room for me. Sweet. That saves me a little bit of time. And all that's left to do is take out the last security camera and escape. So let's get Natalia out of here. Oh, by the way, before I forget, there's a nice little Easter egg here in the game. You know that CCTV tape that I picked up? It's GoldenEye. It's GoldenEye. That's actually just pretty fucking sweet. You do that, Natalia. Alright, cool. Where'd you come from? Oh, shit. Come on. We've got to escape. Then let's go! Come on! Alright. Piece of cake, right? And still no target time. Shit. Alright, well... Regardless of that fact, that does it for this episode of Let's Play GoldenEye 007. As always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Click those links down in the description and follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and support me on Patreon. Patreon. I've got to start pronouncing that right. Yeah, man. This is Lance Cassidy signing off.